The productive coffee shop format that we've seen today here uses digital solutions and also in terms of space design so that it allows the entire coffee shop to be able to serve more customers and do so with less reliance on manpower.
I like this coffee shop because we don't need to queue up. So we get our number, we just sit down, some of the hot weather, we can sit inside the aircon. So we wait for a queue number so we can collect our food. It's really something different and I like this coffee shop.
Robotic is very, very good. The cleaning robot is definitely a very good concept. There's no doubt about it. Not only that you save time, but you also save cost.
它主要的分别跟以往的那种咖啡店经营模式的分别呢，就是无论从前台的顾客订购到后台的那个厨房准备工作呢，都是以系统化的形式去进行。